So just wanted to kind of give you guys an idea of what I use for my hair as far as my waves are concerned. Got my double-sided brush, of course. Soft and hard side. Hard side I use when I'm actually washing my hair to lay the hair flat. Soft side I use on other times when I'm just brushing in my wave grease. Just so I don't destroy my pattern as much. I got like a training lotion. It's okay from brushing waves. I don't use it as much, but the shampoo I do use a lot of. And they actually sent me a complimentary bottle as well, so it was pretty cool that I have about 3-4 bottles. Wave builder. So basically when I'm washing my hair, I start off with this little hair scraper just to kind of like get the itchiness out, wash my hair properly, spin your hair around, whatever. And then I use this product right here, this little hard brush with close a little, I guess, pins or whatever. Helps to kind of shape the waves so that I can follow my natural pattern. I do use the hard brush sometimes, but especially when you're like woofing, this is better to kind of get that natural pattern and to lay the hair nice and flat, especially when you wash your hair with the do-rag on. It holds your pattern very nicely. So just some products that, you know, I use for my waves. Take from a person who's been in the wave game for the last 15-20 years. So give it a try, and respect to all the new school guys out there, you know, teenagers, 20-year-olds, guys are really taking care of your waves. So I had to bring it back. I had a little curly period and I decided to come back to the waves, but the products that we have now are just way better than what we had back in the days. It was just straight brush and wave grease, and you pray for the best, you hope for the best. But now you got specific bottles and shampoos and specific brushes to really strengthen your pattern. So nice stuff. Give it a try. Tell me how you like it.
Took a high from a low, took my icy freezing thoughts the cold, and it's fire undisclosed. It's the privacy that you're sure for. Never wonder, 'cause I know ain't no other got this love. You're a part of my heart that is so.